Building cloud-native applications can often be difficult. Setting up the right environments, using suitable libraries, and figuring out an easy way to deploy and debug your application is time-consuming. To help you solve these challenges, we built Nocalhost. Nocalhost is a cloud-native development tool based on IDEs. It optimizes connect, deploy, develop, and debug process that makes cloud-native development easier and faster. Nocalhost supports a number of IDEs, including VS Code and JetBrains. This way, you can leverage the tools you already know. Let's dive deeper into how Nocalhost optimizes connect, deploy, develop, and debug. First, connect. Nocalhost helps you connect to Kubernetes cluster easily by using kconfig, and it also supports multi-cluster connections. Nocalhost works with any Kubernetes cluster, whether it is local, Docker desktop, or Minikube, or any cloud-based clusters. Nocalhost can connect by one click. It helps you to get rid of the pesky local environment configurations. Let's see how to deploy application. Nocalhost provides an easy way to deploy application to any namespace. Nocalhost supports to deploy application through manifest YAML, Helm, and customize. Can quickly deploy the application to Kubernetes cluster. After deployed, you can start to develop. Nocalhost supports to develop standard types of workloads. Select the corresponding workload and click the hammer icon. Nocalhost will start the dev mode. Let's see how dev mode works. Once entered dev mode, Nocalhost will replace the remote container image with dev image. Use the dev image to start a new pop and replace the existing pop. Turn on pop forward in remote pop, so you can now easily access remote application in local. Start real-time file synchronization. Sync the local file to remote pop automatically. Automatically start terminal in the remote pop. This way, you can compile, run remotely through the IDE. When developing, Nocalhost can automatically synchronize the code to the container every time you make a change. Developer can easily to use code startup process in dev container. Nocalhost eliminate the submit, building, and pushing cycles. This can significantly speed up the feedback loops of development. So you see updates in under a second. You might discover issues in your application. Nocalhost is here to help by providing the same debugging experience you've used in IDE, even when debugging in remote Kubernetes cluster. If you need to dive deeper, Nocalhost also comes with a built-in log viewer to help you to monitor and debug issues with your Kubernetes right within your IDE. Now you know how Nocalhost works to improve your experience creating cloud-native applications within your favorite IDE by optimizing the connect, deploy, develop, and debug process. We hope this short introduction to Nocalhost gives you all need to get started. Nocalhost is the most productive way to build cloud-native applications, and you can give a try by going to nocalhost.dev. Also, you can reach out to us via Slack or join our WeChat group.